Guru Nanak, a saint, a poet, and a messenger of God. He gave the message of one God who dwells in every one of his creations and constitutes the eternal truth. He set up a unique spiritual, social, and political platform based on equality, fraternal love, goodness, and virtue. On the occasion of Guru Nanak's 550th birth anniversary, the Ministry of External Affairs and its missions and posts abroad, in collaboration with the Indian community, undertook commemorative activities such as Kirtan, Paath, Langar, stamp and coin release, photo and book exhibitions, lectures and seminars, and LED projections of Sarbat Dapala in selected countries.
Guru Nanak Dev Ji ke 550ve Prakashotsav ke uplaksh mein smarak sikke bhi jari kiye gaye hain. Guru Nanak Dev Ji sirf Bharat ke सिर्फ सिख पंथ के ही नहीं थे, बल्कि उनके विचार पूरी दुनिया, पूरी मानवता की धरोहर है.
To commemorate the 550th birth anniversary of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji, a more proactive focus has been given to popularizing the teachings and philosophy of Sikhism, projecting it as India's unique contribution to world peace and harmony.
Guru Nanak was pained to see deep divide in the society and atrocities and discrimination inflicted on common man. In fact, Guru Nanak discarded any practice which created difference between people and society.
चेतनाया वे नाओ
On his 550th birthday, thousands gathered to practice his teachings. In the talks organized by the missions, it was discussed how Guru Nanak's biggest message was of one God. He always said that there is only one supreme creator and protector. He focused on being human. Apart from celebrating, the other motive of the events organized by the missions was a true display of how followers of Guru Nanak still spread love and brotherhood in this world through simple and honest living.